wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best weightlifting books. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, The New Rules of Lifting for Women tailors its content toward teaching women how to lift weights without injury and in a way that will enhance their female form. It focuses on sculpting rather than building, so it's perfect for any woman who's worried about bulking up. This one's excellent for beginners and uses a lot of compound exercises. However, the programs require a lot of equipment. At number 9, if you're looking for a quick fix, the Year 1 Challenge for Men is not it. However, if you're a dedicated person who wants a workout journal that contains a full year-long program to help keep you on track, then this book will be your new best friend. It includes motivational quotes and advises you when to bulk up or cut, but it is too large to carry to the gym. Coming in at number 8 on our list, Strength Training Anatomy Workout 2 helps you understand complex workouts with over 500 color photos plus 485 illustrations of exercises and stretches. It teaches you how to determine the best program for your specific body rather than offer a one-size-fits-all strategy. It's a quick and easy read and uses both male and female models. However, advanced lifters may find it too simple. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for weightlifting books, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, The Encyclopedia of Muscle and Strength is a meticulously researched volume that acts as a comprehensive training guide and reference. It defines hundreds of key terms, the role and importance of each muscle group, and illustrates a lot of workout programs. It also evaluates gym equipment options and is great for building mass, but it's not good for home workouts. Moving up our list to number 6, Practical Programming for Strength Training details the mechanics of how muscles are built, as opposed to simply showing you exercises. It contains chapters for novices, intermediates, and advanced athletes, and will teach you how to set long-term attainable goals. It's excellent for the injury-prone and includes workouts for seniors. It focuses more on function than looks. Halfway up our list at number 5, The New Encyclopedia of Modern Bodybuilding may not be the most current book on the topic, but it details the tried and true methods that Arnold Schwarzenegger used to build one of the most fantastic bodies of our generation, using photos, text, and diagrams. This one's written for competitive bodybuilders and discusses sports psychology too, but it contains lots of fluff besides the workouts. At number 4, Bigger, Leaner, Stronger teaches you how to build muscles without using any supplements and shows you a method for cutting body fat without doing any cardio. It's specifically focused on the male form and will help you get serious results in as little as 12 weeks. It reveals the 7 biggest lifting errors and includes easy and delicious diet plans. It helps to instill self-discipline. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, in Olympic Weightlifting, author Greg Everett unveils the best practices for anyone interested in pursuing competitive lifting. It's a ground-up approach that's ideal for both beginners and advanced athletes, and coaches will find the preparation material invaluable. It's great for learning clean and jerk and teaches you how to correct errors. It also promotes flexibility. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for weightlifting books, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, Strength Training Anatomy focuses on how your muscles work, as well as the way they interact with surrounding ligaments and tendons. This is a must-have book for trainers and sports therapists, as it goes extremely in-depth into the science of building mass. It explains the reasons behind common injuries and reveals the correct techniques. It covers all major exercises. And coming in at number 1 on our list, considered the Bible of barbell workouts, Starting Strength is a master's level course in the 6 major exercises. If you want a simple yet challenging routine that will yield sizable results, then you should have a copy of this book in your gym bag at all times. It helps you build strength as well as size and contains fantastic information on squats. It's filled with diagrams and charts. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for weightlifting books, or simply click beneath this video.